Sasha comes out of hiding and shows off a repulsive new habit Michelle taught her before Christmas. Since Barack and Michelle Obama have left the White House, their youngest daughter Sasha has been nowhere to be seen as her parents jet-set around the world on a perpetual vacation. If you were wondering why there was a sudden disappearing act of the younger of the two Obama daughters, since the oldest girl, Malia, seems to be frequently seen, you weren't alone. Sasha has recently emerged and showed the world the repulsive new habit her mom taught her. Michelle Obama may be out of the White House, but she's still making an international embarrassment of herself as she travels the world on the taxpayer's dime. While we're certainly thankful she's a civilian now and not representing America, she still manages to make a mockery of the country with her disrespectful antics that proves just how classless this woman and mother is who is teaching her daughters to go out into the world and be just like her. Michelle has assumed the status of a queen from the time her husband took office 8 years ago. That arrogance hasn't ended with Barack Obama's presidency, as she proved once again this week while on another vacation that she's above anyone and everyone. We saw this on her recent vacation in Italy when she dressed grossly inappropriate for her visit to an ancient Catholic cathedral, a place of worship which most people reserve as the sacred and holy place of God. Her same disregard for religious sites just surfaced again with what she was caught doing at the Tirta Impul Hindu temple in Indonesia. The actual religious beliefs of the Obamas remain a mystery, although there seems to be pretty significant evidence which proves Barack is a Muslim and follower of Islam. His favor of these people and protection of them certainly adds to that assumption, since in his eyes, it seemed they could did no wrong, regardless of how many terrorist attacks took place in the name of Allah on his watch. Despite the former First Family trying to convince the American people that they are Christian, since that's what we all want to hear from the leader of a Christian nation, their behavior at the Hindu temple reveals their true colors. Asian nations are rich in culture, respect, and honor and are very staunch about it. These customs are most prevalent at places of worship, including Impul Hindu temple where Hindus take their worship seriously and pray to their god Vishnu. As part of the customs within the Hindu culture and a show of reverence for their god, visitors often don a sarong, which isn't necessarily an option, since it's often an item they are handed by temple workers on their way up to the Hindu holy house. However, Michelle and her two little princesses had a different purpose for the garb, but Hollywood Life pointed out something worse without realizing the problem. Malia wore a yellow sarong tied around her waist, over a $275 Alexander Wang tie-dye barcode short sleeve tee and leggings, which she topped off with a baseball hat and a pair of black sneakers. Her look was stylish, trendy, and practical for walking around. Her little sis, Malia, looked just as cool as she also wore the yellow sarong around her waist, over a black tank, which she paired with white sneakers. A baseball cap and sunglasses rounded out her look, and they totally took a tip from their fashionable mom, Michelle. Since Barack and Michelle Obama have left the White House, their youngest daughter Sasha has been nowhere to be seen as her parents jet-set around the world on a perpetual vacation. If you were wondering why there was a sudden disappearing act of the younger of the two Obama daughters, since the oldest girl, Malia, seems to be frequently seen, you weren't alone. Sasha has recently emerged and showed the world the repulsive new habit her mom taught her. Michelle Obama may be out of the White House, but she's still making an international embarrassment of herself as she travels the world on the taxpayer's dime. While we're certainly thankful she's a civilian now and not representing America, she still manages to make a mockery of the country with her disrespectful antics that proves just how classless this woman and mother is who is teaching her daughters to go out into the world and be just like her. Michelle has assumed the status of a queen from the time her husband took office 8 years ago. That arrogance hasn't ended with Barack Obama's presidency, as she proved once again this week while on another vacation that she's above anyone and everyone. We saw this on her recent vacation in Italy when she dressed grossly inappropriate for her visit to an ancient Catholic cathedral, a place of worship which most people reserve as the sacred and holy place of God. Her same disregard for religious sites just surfaced again with what she was caught doing at the Tirta Impul Hindu temple in Indonesia. The actual religious beliefs of the Obamas remain a mystery, Although there seems to be pretty significant evidence which proves Barak is a Muslim and follower of Islam. His favor of these people and protection of them certainly adds to that assumption, since in his eyes, it seemed they could did no wrong, regardless of how many terrorist attacks took place in the name of Allah on his watch. Despite the former First Family trying to convince the American people that they are Christian, since that's what we all want to hear from the leader of a Christian nation, their behavior at the Hindu temple reveals their true colors. Asian nations are rich in culture, respect, and honor and are very staunch about it. These customs are most prevalent at places of worship, including Imphal Hindu temple, where Hindus take their worship seriously and pray to their god Vishnu. As part of the customs within the Hindu culture and a show of reverence for their god, visitors often don a sarong, which isn't necessarily an option, since it's often an item they are handed by temple workers on their way up to the Hindu holy house. However, Michelle and her two little princesses had a different purpose for the garb, but Hollywood Life pointed out something worse without realizing the problem. Malia wore a yellow sarong tied around her waist, over a $275 Alexander Wang tie-dye barcode short sleeve tee and leggings, which she topped off with a baseball hat and a pair of black sneakers. Her look was stylish, trendy, and practical for walking around. Her little sis, Malia, looked just as cool, as she also wore the yellow sarong around her waist, over a black tank, which she paired with white sneakers. A baseball cap and sunglasses rounded out her look, and they totally took a tip from their fashionable mom, Michelle. It's ridiculous that people are looking at what's actually a religious custom as some kind of fashion statement, by glorifying these girls for trying something around their waist they are supposed to at a site like this. However, what's worse is that Michelle didn't show this same level of reverence and respect for Christian standards with her fashion statement when she visited the ancient cathedral just a few weeks ago. In fact, she went as far in the opposite direction as she possibly could, which seems to prove where her true religious standing is. Freedom Daily previously reported of Michelle's blatant disregard for the Catholic cathedral rules, unlike she did here for the Hindus. It's been the long-standing tradition of many cathedrals and Catholic churches to enforce a strict dress code for anyone entering these historic and sacred places, and most people happily comply with these rules, understanding the significance that these ancient places of worship hold. But Michelle made it blatantly obvious that she believes such rules to not apply to her, as she places herself on a perch high above the commoners. Showing up for a tour of Siena Cathedral in Italy looking like she had been up all night partying at a strip club, many people were quite astonished at the amount of skin Michelle was showing, as flaunted a slutty off-the-shoulder top that was a strict violation of the Siena Cathedral's rules. This family is making it even easier to have an appreciation for the Trumps who replace them, especially our new and exceptionally classy First Lady, who is authentically Catholic. It almost seems intentional that Michelle dressed so inappropriately to offend Catholics in their holy sites, but was sure to follow Hindu customs. This is telling as to where their beliefs really are, if they have any at all, since it's unclear on what religious value system they raise their daughters with, who are just following mom's disrespectful example.